Full disclosure, my studio is a garage and I left the garage door open all night. It is 27 degrees outside. So I am keeping this hoodie on for the whole class. It's warming up in here, but man, I cannot believe I did that. Hands on your hips, toes and knees turned out. Drop your tail right at your heels. Bend your knees, straighten your legs. Here's seven. Six, we opened that garage so I could move that balloon tree into our house. Four, and I totally forgot to shut it. Three, two, keep your knees bent, lift your heels up and down, tempo. Here's four, three, hold those heels up high and pulse. Eight, seven, six, stack your shoulders, hips. Straighten your legs all the way. Lower your heels, step your feet out nice and wide, toes and knees facing the top corners of your mat. Plie down, drive your heels down, bring your kneecaps up your thigh, squeeze your bum when you stand up. Here's four, three kneecaps toward those pinky toes when you bend, hold it low. Little pulse, eight, seven, scoop those elbows up and back. Here's four, three, heels up and down with a tempo, eight, seven, six, warming up those feet and ankles. Hold those heels high and pulse. Eight, seven, four, three, squeeze that butt. Lower your heels, hands on your hips. Step tap side to side. Press through those toes, straighten those legs, drive the eyes of the hips forward. Squeeze your bum. Arms up, arms out. Torso rotation. Lead with those elbows. Wrap them behind your back. Push, squeeze. Here's four, three, two, one. Inhale, arms all the way up. Exhale, forward fold, toes in, heels out. Inhale, lift halfway up. Toes and knees face forward. Fingertips face forward. Bend your knees. Straighten your legs. Drop your head down. Bend your knees. Lift your chest. Two. Last one. Roll round all the way up. Hip rolls. Belly in. Four to go. Three. Two, one. Arms straight out in front. Take your right arm up and over. Gaze towards your right thumb. Bring it back to the center. Left side. Single tempo for four. Three, two. Grab a band. We are doing band work. Every exercise, toes in slightly. Knees are soft. Elbows do not move from your side body. Palms face one another. Roll out. Face one another. So thumbs to the ceiling. Thumbs draw out. Woo! Shoulders down. Try not to get this in your neck and your jaw. Belly in. This is a light band. I need extra light. Shoulders down. Option, no band at all. If your band is a little bit, has a little bit more give, you'll be able to go a little bit wider. I'm switching to something a little bit heavier for my lower half. Step into it. That band is above your knees. Feet are hip distance apart. Step your right foot out to the side, side lunge. Press your knee and thigh open. Three, two, hold your knee open slightly. It should be tracking over your middle toe. Heel up, heel down. Four, three, two, feet hip distance apart, step together. Side lunge, pulse open. Four, three, two, releve, four, Three, bend and hinge a little bit more. Good, stand up. Side lunge again. Four, three, two, one. Keep that big toe grounded. Finish up. Keep the band where it is. Come down on your hands and your knees. Extend your left leg, right fingertips behind your right ear. You're gonna cross your left leg behind your right. You're gonna dip your right elbow to the left, almost like you're threading a needle. Uh-huh. And then come on out. Elbow to the side, leg to the back. This band rolls for me. I'm gonna switch to my pink jelly band. As fast as I can. Squeeze your inner thighs. Squeeze and lift through your glutes and your hamstrings. Drive that left heel to the ceiling. Pull that right elbow all the way out and open. Good. From the front. You're on your bum. Hands behind your hips. Slight turnout in those hands, in those shoulders. Legs are straight, butt is up. Squeeze your bum. High knee march. Nice and slow. Keep those toes tracking to the ceiling. Every time you lift a knee, that opposite heel digs into the mat and you lift your hips up. Press your shoulders away from your ear. So push your shoulders down. Keep your bum high. Keep your belly in. Chin is off of your chest. Gaze right in front of you. In two. In. Beautiful. Band comes all the way down under your feet. So it's at the top of your feet and wraps around to the bottom. Fingertips behind your ears, opposite elbow, opposite knee. Pelvic floor, core, hip flexors, balance, big rotation. Up and across, shoulders down. I'd rather your knee get higher than your elbow get low, right? Drive that knee up. Drive slow. Belly in. Chest is open. Shoulders down. Collarbone expanded. I'm keeping this band the whole time. We'll see if it works. Elbows right underneath your shoulders. Squeeze your shoulder blades together. Slight turn in the feet. Squeeze your bum. Draw your hip, your tail down. Good. Rotate open. Close it in. You should feel this in your rotator cuff. You'll feel in your biceps, your chest, your lats, your shoulders, rhomboids, scapula, arms, shoulders, upper back, all in one. We can do hard things. I feel this in my core just to bear down. Step into that band. It's above your knees. Feet are hip distance apart. We're side lunging to the left, pulsing or drawing that knee and thigh open, and then lifting that heel. Four of each. Side lunge. Four, three, two, one. Hold it, tracking over your middle toe. Get a little lower. Press your right foot down. Stand up. Side lunge. Four, big toe, middle toe, big toe, pinky toe, big toe, pinky toe. And now middle, you lift and lower four times. Stand up and do it again. Four, 3, don't let it pull in too far. 3, hinge. 2, up, back down. 4, 3, 2, 1. Keep that band where it is. Now it's your right leg, your left elbow. So practice option, if you are like wobbling like crazy, keep your left hand down and then you just drop your left shoulder, drop your left shoulder, tap your elbow, but your hand grounds. So your right leg is crossing behind left, squeeze, cross your legs. Mm-hmm. And then if you are looking for a little bit of a balance challenge, fingertips behind your ears. Belly in, flat back. Try not to slam down onto the elbow and knee. Ooh. Cross your ankles, make your way onto that booty. Reverse tabletop. If you need to bend your knees and drive up, I'm okay with that. Slow, up, 2, extend for 2. Belly in, heel drives down, hips lift. Thigh to chest, press it long. Squeeze that booty. Before you stand up, slide that band all the way to the feet. Facing forward. Fingertips behind your ears. Shoulders down. Good. I'd rather you rotate side to side than you round and dip, right? Use your torso. Rotate in that midsection. Mm-hmm. Shoulders out of your ears. Squeeze your shoulder blades together. Open up those elbows. Drive, control. Drive, control. One more. Halfway. 2 rounds down. Slight internal rotation. Why? Because when we rotate those shoulders open, where do we naturally get more range of motion? Through arching the back. So if you turn in, it's a little bit easier to pay attention to that tail. Mm-hmm. Thumbs up, thumbs out. Stack ears, shoulders, hips. Squeeze your bum. Draw your knees that are not touching. Draw them in towards your midline. Pelvic floor, inner thighs. Mm-hmm. Shoulders down. Step into that band. Slightly over to the left side of your mat. We're stepping side lunge to the right. 4, open, 4 heel lifts. Let's go. Hinge, 4, 3, keep your big toe glued. 3, 2, fight that band. 1, step up, side lunge, 4. 3, maybe we play with tempo releve. 4, 3, 2, step up, side lunge. 4, 3. Whew.
Almost there. Out in, out in. Big toe, pinky toe. Four, three, two, one. Woo! On your hands, on your knees. Extend right leg. Left. Right leg, left arm, yes. Cross your legs. Cross your elbow. Right? So that elbow crosses underneath your chest, almost towards the back of that right wrist. That's your rotation. So if I were to draw a line from your wrist to your elbow, it's a straight line. It's right underneath there. Keep it up. We got that reverse. Crunch, turn out. Extend those legs, lift those hips up. Mm-hmm. Even if you have a small micro bend in your knee, that might give you a little bit more control. So if you feel like you can do this, and you want a little bit more, just walk your heels out. On our feet. Last exercise of our third round. Drive, control. Uh-huh. So I'm trying up one, down two. Up and around, tap. That really lights things up. I didn't even talk about my pants. Well, my tank, they're new. I don't know if you can see. BarreALLEY. Sports bra has BarreALLEY in the back. This is kind of like a layering hoodie. It's warm, but it's thin. So you can put it underneath a sweatshirt, a vest, a couple layers, internal rotation of the feet. I'm talking too much about clothes, forgetting about our posture. Unacceptable. No weights, still does it. A little to the right. Side lunge, let's play around with tempo. Pulse it out to the side. Four, three, two, one. Four, three, two, one. Stand up, go right back down. Four, three, two, one. Four, three, chest up. That one's sneaky. Good. So now, left leg, right arm. Or other side, right? Cross. Don't forget about that wrist and elbow lining up. That's the hardest one for me. Whew. Good. So fingertips do not have to face your feet. Slight turnout. Feel how it feels in your chest and your shoulders. It should be comfortable in your joint. You're gonna be uncomfortable because you're holding yourself up onto your hands. So you're gonna feel it in your chest, your back, your triceps. But just rolling and rotating those fingertips out. It's gonna help sit in that shoulder joint pocket a little bit nicer, so play around with that. Press your hands down, lift your chest up, lift your butt up, drive your heel down. On the feet. And then we've got some mat work. Then we're cooling it down and busting out of this place. Whew. Let's go. One, two, three. No talking, only concentrating. Step out of that band. You're gonna bring your mat over to an open wall. You can choke all the way up to your wall. And then I want you to sit as close as you can to your baseboards. Mm-hmm. Hands down by your side. Good. Let's soften our knees at first. Tuck the tail, roll through a glute bridge, and then start to walk your heels up the wall. So you should be off your shoulder blades completely. Mm-hmm. Toes can be pointed, feet can be flexed, and all you're gonna do is swivel through your hips. Now this one is gonna feel like, what am I working? I want you to first focus on your thoracic rotation. That's that T-spine, your mid-back, right? Does anything feel a little grindy, a little stiff? Press your heels into the wall, lift your bum. Good, now your quads are gonna heat up, your hamstrings are gonna heat up, you're gonna start feeling it in your core, in your side body, pull your belly in. Just drop side to side. Good. Now maybe you notice your swivel is getting a little bit bigger. Two, one, back square, bend your knees.
slower down.
Whoo, good. If you've slid away, walk back to your wall. Hands down by your side again. Feet, knees, and thighs glued together, no exceptions. They stay together the whole time. Glute bridge up for four. Good, hold it for four, press into the wall. Squeeze your knees and thighs together, lower for four, four, three, two, again, up, two, three, press, hold and squeeze, four, three, two, one, lower, one, two, three, again. Push, 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 lift, lift, lift. Two more. Squeeze your inner thighs and knees together. Lower down. One more. Four, three, two, lower. Come all the way up. Mm-hmm. Lift your hips. Feet stay together, ankles stay together. Draw your knees open and close. So it's small. You're not rolling onto the pinky edge side of your foot. You're keeping your feet flat on the wall. Pull your belly in, press into the wall with the bottom of those feet. Uh-huh. Here's eight, seven, zip up your pants. Six, press into that wall. Five, yes you can. Four, three, two, keep your knees open. Pulse. Keep your knees open so they're just slightly wider than your feet. Push into that wall. Here's eight, seven, six. You're lifting and lowering your heels in four, three. Keep your hips high. Lift heels, lower heels. They do not come apart. Heels stay glued, knees stay open. Eight, six, five, inner and outer thighs, four, glutes and hips, three, oh yeah, your core, two, hold those heels up, pulse, eight, seven, we're almost there, six, zip up your pants, five, belly to spine, four, three, press into the balls of those feet, two, hold your hips high, hold them high, press those knees open, keep your heels together. You are off your heels, off your bum, butterfly those knees. Here is eight, seven, six, four, three, two, one. Slowly lower. Knees into your chest. Oh man, shake those legs out. We don't need any Charlie horses here. Cross your ankles. Sit up through your head, neck, and shoulders. Reach for the pinky edge side of those feet. Y'all, I'm straightening one leg. Good. Bend both knees. Lower head, neck, and shoulders. Bring your knees with you towards your chest and shoulders. Now bring your heels a little closer to those knees and tighter hug. Change your ankle cross. Sit up through head, neck, and shoulders. Grab the pinky edge side of your foot. Straighten one leg. So that'll be the top leg. I think there's only one that you're gonna naturally lift. That's the one. Good. Pretzel. Lower head, neck, and shoulders. Hug your knees, bring them with you. Pull your heels a little closer to your knees. Squeeze a little tighter in that hug. Release those feet. Roll on to your hands and knees. Thread the needle. Left arm sweeps under right. Lower onto your left shoulder. Press your knuckles into the floor. Inhale, right arm up. Press into that floor. Place your hand in your back pocket. Maybe take that top hand and reach in the opposite, towards the opposite thigh. Kind of tuck it into that hip crease. Right arm up, right arm down. unthread, change sides. Press into that right hand, into the floor. Inhale, left arm to the sky. Peel your chest open. Hand in your back pocket. Maybe hand in opposite hip crease. Arm up, arm down, unthread. Walk your hands back underneath your shoulders. Curl your toes underneath your heels. Keep walking your hands back. Pick your knees up, round over your thighs. Bring your hands back towards your feet. Start to straighten your legs. Find a forward fold. Bend your right knee. Lift your left arm. Lower down, change sides. Lower down, soften both knees. Round all the way up.